It is 5:35 p.m. Monday, February 14th, 2022. Construction at Caboose Junction is what it looks like. ECH and Jim and a student conductor aboard. The 803, the 306, and the 812. Two boxcars right there on the head end behind the engine. Chicago to Miami. Lot of stuff. Less than carload freight. Alright, it's a pretty evening. Well, it's still an afternoon, I guess. Very sunny, very windy. A little on the cool side, not cold by any means. As we watch the hot train go on by. By us on a gallop. We'll call that time 5:38 p.m. That's it from MP 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.